Hi, good morning. So it is the Wednesday after break, and some of us were probably bored to tears over break, right? We didn't have a lot to do, not a lot of snow in the mountains. Some of us got to the snow, some not, but hopefully in the next couple months, you will all get an opportunity with your parents to go visit the snow, have a little fresh air, a little different scenery, because we all definitely need it. We are going to have an extra special video for you guys next week with some of your favorite people involved here on campus. Everybody is happy to be reconnected with you guys, even though it's, you know, at arm's distance. So let's all stay hopeful that between vaccines and good decision making, we can all be back here for the fourth quarter. So, because numbers aren't really good right now, right? But let's just hope. Let's be hopeful for that. Things we can do. Let's be focused on what we can do now with our time and what we can control to have the best day possible. Little exercise, fresh air. Exercise doesn't mean going to the gym necessarily. It could be just taking the dog for a walk, right? Taking grandma for a walk. Get out and get on your skateboard, bike ride, whatever. Those things are gonna kind of perk you up, clear the cobwebs out of your head. New semester, take this opportunity to reflect upon the first semester and all those difficulties and the things that you did that you had control over that either helped accomplish some goals or got in the way, whether they be personal goals or school goals. Okay, we all have learned from last semester, every single one of us, staff and kids alike. People have had to make adjustments. So take that opportunity to reflect, be self-aware, and know that there are things you can do, right? To make this semester a little bit easier, no matter where you're at on that scale, a little bit easier, okay? Okay, let's do a few push-ups. Let's do a few squats. Let's do, I don't know, whatever I can get done in a couple minutes. I'm gonna put on something that will be familiar to some of you guys who come and see me, because what's one of the things that I say to you first and foremost is tell me something good, right? Before we talk about whatever's going on, tell me something good, right? So this let me get through the 5-second ad, which we all are getting annoyed with tremendously with no matter what we do. And this is from 1971. So I'm just gonna play this as I do my stuff. And it is Tell Me Something Good. Yeah. Okay, so in that 4 minutes, I got a little sweat going, got my heart pumping, and remember for our special video next Wednesday. And in the meantime, dude, be nice. See you next week.